So first we'll try with Excalius. I launched the diamond first with my hand. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Yeah. Did not take even 2 seconds to burst Excalius. Good. So anyway, the match is for 3 points, so 2-0 for diamond. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Yeah, 3-0. Diamond wins. So next up is Ruddy Longinus. 3, 2, 1. Go shoot. So, spin finish for diamond, 1-0. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Hard hits. Yeah, another spin finish. So, 2-0 for diamond. So now I launch diamond first. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Diamond in the center. I think probably it's a draw. So we need to have a rematch. 2, 1, go shoot. So again, diamond in the center. Running out of stamina. I don't know what's going to happen. So yeah, spin finish and diamond Beyblade wins. 2 win streak for diamond Beyblade. So next up is Geist Fafnir. So let's see whether it spin steals for the first round. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. No. Because it's fake, it can't spin steal. So, but I lose my launcher. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. There is ton of stamina with Geist Fafnir. Yeah, spin steel won't work with diamond Beyblade. So 1-0 for diamond. No, now I launch diamond first. My hand. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Whoa, look at the sound. I mean, hear the sound. So yeah, another spin finish for diamond. Guys, Fafnir loses this round too. 2-0 for diamond. Again, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. He is running out of stamina and stops. So another win for diamond. Fake diamond. Yeah, you know. So next up is Lord Spriggan. Lord Spriggan, right spin. And the dimension tip at this height. So I launch Lord's Brigade first and the Diamond Beyblade next. 3, 2, 1, go! Spriggan took the center. Yeah, lost its center. I think Spriggan is going to stop. And as I said, it wins. So I launch Diamond first this time. 3, 2, 1, go! Shoot! Oh no, this is not good for Diamond. Yeah, still it managed to win. Diamond leads with the score of 2-0. So next round. 3, 2, 1, go! Shoot! This is the first ever ringout finish we have ever seen with this Diamond Baby. Look at this. I have not put any other dip in the bottom part of it. It's just diamond made of glass. So next up, I use Brave Valkyrie. I don't know what to use from these three next. I'll go with Hyperion. Sparking Blazer is so powerful. I don't know whether Diamond can manage it or not. Let's see. So I launch Hyperion first. 3, 2, 1, go. This is not good for Diamond Beyblade. And there stops Hyperion. So it is good against parking base too, because it's very heavy compared to Hyperion. Maybe this could be 80 grams. So 1-0 for Diamond. 3, 2, 1, go! And the second ever ring out finish. So 2-0 for Diamond. Diamond goes very well. Yeah, it's like a perfect bay. 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. Hard hits. So Hyperion's dead. Stop.